adjust the screw on top of the float to raise or lower the water level. Look for the plastic adjustment screw attached to the rod and float cup.